PS3 version. What? And I'm healed, just like that. And it's locked. Fuck. This is a big spaceshipy thing. And there is a guy running at me, apparently. Like, rah, 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 rah. Oh, there you are. He has hurt me, but now he has not hurt me. Because I'm so awesome. It's a Hoover. Okay, it's not a Hoover, but it's something. Oh. Hey there. Bye there. Let's throw some grenades. Ow! I just blew myself up. You just got shot in the face.
Way of the future!
Shut up! Oh. You fucking retard. Oh, there it is. Take the Virgo. Thank you. Please thank you. Please thank you. Thank you, please. No. Do we have to go that way? I don't say. Oh, the ghouls. Ghouly ghoul. He's just disappeared into nothing, so let's go. This is a shitty place. Oh, hey. Melee. How do you feel? Oh, let's go. Oh, that was kind of easy then, I suppose. It was just like... I will keep it, but only because I like you. and let's repair a shit ton of supplies. Let's use the Uzi again. We're cool like that. And now the Uzi is purple. Why is it purple? I don't know. Dots. My voice is like... Okay, let's not use Uzi because it sucks. The only wasteland asshole that's gonna kill is you. So be smart. Salvage those parts and make the hairs whenever you can. Let's use. What? A grenade blew up at your feet. This means. Bitch. Just got killed. Was the best thing I've ever said ever. Like anything. Like. That'd probably work, actually. You'd know, like, more about the game, and I would be quiet. Yeah. Well, there's an assault rifle, yeah, nigga. Yes, no, let's repair again. I love repairing rifles and stuff. Yeah. And I'm not overcommitted. Good. Let's go. You'd think, like, they would keep this thing clear. It's not difficult, it's like... I don't know how much it is, but it's not that much to kind of defend. And yet they're like, okay. Well, yeah, we can't defend. And then they say, oh no, we're not accepting any new guys. And you die. And then I went...
You're dead, meat sack! Kick ass!
Chinese pistol. Ammo need you. Fuck. Railway rifle, I remember you. Yes, that's what. That shall be my new goal, to get a railway rifle. Because they're fucking awesome. Let's go this way. It's telling me to. And let's quick save, because it's telling me to. Jet. Buff out. Ammo box. Yeah. I remember what 5 minutes. New Minecraft stuff will be coming out soon, because Niall has bought Minecraft. because he's a cool guy. And yeah.
Oh!
So we're gonna be doing some more Minecraft custom maps. It's Better Together is already uploaded, but like not kind of like yeah. No. It's not kind of unprivated. We're gonna do one, say I think one a day, maybe. Okay, let's shout. So let's go. All is after there. Quite a shitty vault. Let's hope it's not like
the living sections make use of our revolutionary concerns about security. Our eye on you cameras in its vault. Should the unlikely event arise, the planet is laid to waste. We hope you've enjoyed our tour today. If you have any further questions, please take a brochure from our health
West Wing. So we have to get to that over there, and I'm guessing it's not straightforward, otherwise that would be too easy. Oh, what is this place? I want it in my house.
For as long as history has been recorded,
they swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
Unknown expanse of space.
Oh my god, this is getting corrupt. Gun cabinet. I want the gun cabinet. I may have to break in. And I'm overcome again. Let's prepare some shit. Yeah, let's. Okay. Yeah, that works. I agree.
What's out there? What is that out there? I wonder. Whatever could it be? I can't spell it, but whatever could it be?
Oh look, there's gun cameras open. Cool. Three assault rifle. Town Sheriff Juan Lucas Sims commissioned the one, the only wanderer from Vault 101 to disarm the nasty news. And the kid delivered.
Hey, nice work, 101. Next time you're in the neighborhood, pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs, Toasty has been on the fritz.
Let's
until
eat.
Next time, this is Three Dog. Ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio.
Yeah. Thank you. Damn it. You're so irritating. I do not like you for being so irritating.
For as long as history has been recorded, man. Up a nice boost of Rad-X first. Remember, only you can prevent new flesh virus. Now, some new
Super Mutant seems easy compared to the